So today, me, Veronica, Urban, Jan and Ana Maria are going to present you a bit of Spain. Its capital city is Madrid, which is the biggest city. And Spain is a Western European country that lies on the Iberic Peninsula. Something about the culture. We all know Spain for the flamenco music, dance and the bullfights. And many tourists visit Spain for the fantastic beaches and a lot of sun. They are also known for the invention of Spanish guitar and extraordinary artistic heritage. Some of the traditional dishes are flan, carpaccio, paella and tortilla.
La cubre.
The official language of Spain is Spanish, but they also speak Basque, Catalan and Galician. The total population of Spain is 47.5 million people, and there are a little more females than men. There are some important people in Spanish history, like painter Salvador Dalí, conquistador Hernán Cortés, writer Miguel de Cervantes, Pablo Casals, and Santiago Ramón y Cajal.
There is a few tourist attractions. Palacio Real is the official residence of the King of Spain. Pamplona, La Concha, is one of the best city beaches in Europe. Aqueduct of Segovia. Ibiza, an island, one of the most popular parties. El Escorial, Alhambra, part fortress, part palace, and part garden.
I'll tell you something about Spain's economy system. Spain is a member of Schengen, Eurozone, and European single market. Therefore, Spain's currency is euro. Quality of life in Spain is one of the top 10 in the world. Spain is also well known by its international tourist industry, thanks to its geographic locations, various landscape, culture and historical heritage. Spain's capitalist mixed economy is 14th the largest worldwide and 4th the largest in Eurozone in 2014. Spain's political system. Spain is constitutional monarchy. Their king is Felipe VI, who was proclaimed king in 19 June of 2014, after the reign of his father, Juan Carlos, since 1975. Spain also has a 350-seat democratically elected Congress of Delegates.